Hello everyone, my name is Loco and welcome back to the second stage of the Overwatch beta. It came back literally just a couple of hours ago and they added in some really cool new things, such as hero progression. And obviously progression means that you can now unlock more things on certain heroes. Now in order to do so, you can go ahead and open up loot boxes, or you can obviously go ahead into the shop as well. Now the shop is currently not available yet, but in this video I'll be showing you off how the loot boxes work. So this is one of the loot boxes opening up. It can basically contain a bunch of random things. I don't really want to go over all of the differences right now. I got one more to open up as well. This is going to be the last one for the moment. But one of the things you can get out of this, sadly we don't actually get one right now, is going to be the skins. Alright, so here in the hero gallery, you can go ahead and customize the heroes that you have. The main customization that you can do are going to obviously be the skins, and that is what this video is all about. What you have is basically a recolor of the default skin, and you also can go ahead and actually select a completely unique skin. Now, both the recolors as well as the unique skins are purchasable with this in-game currency. I'm guessing here that you are going to be able to purchase, technically speaking, every single skin and every single recolor in the game without ever spending any more than the default box set. However, obviously it's going to be much easier for those that do spend money. Now, not every hero currently has unique skins available. However, what I will try and do next is showcase each and every, you know, unique skin that got added to the game today, as well as my personal favorite recolor for each and every hero. So you will see every single hero come by, but sadly not all of them have a unique skin added yet. Let's have a look. Alright, so that's gonna be pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Let me know right below the like button in the comment section of the video what skin you personally like the most. I think mine has to go to the unique Hanzo one, the Lone Wolf. That one looks amazing. But let me know which one you like the best. And other than that, I want to thank you all for watching. Have an amazing day. Do not forget to smile, okay? And I'll see you in the next one. Boom!